So this is a 16,000 square foot facility devoted to human brain imaging and human cognitive neuroscience. So the type of work we're going to be doing here is studying how the brain enables people to process information, to see, to hear, to speak, things like that, and specifically to understand how what goes wrong in the brain when people can no longer have those functions. Just understanding the brain structure is a really incomplete picture to actually start to understand where psychiatric diseases emerge from and where neurological diseases. Those are all symptom-based diagnoses, so based on a person's behavior. A person's behaving a certain way because of the way their brain functions, so we have to start to understand the functional aspect of the brain.
Okay, you're ready to go in?
Yeah.
Okay.
One of the things we're really proud of here at Boes is our 40-year history of research that helps us to care for children and families in the community and around the world. This new direction in terms of the Institute for Human Neuroscience allows us to expand into an area that serves many of the mission areas of Boes in our research program, but also helps the new clinical programs in neuroscience as well.
Father Flanagan, in the earliest days, used longitudinal research, where he studied the kids and then did an intervention and then studied them again, to prove that the work he did with kids made a lasting difference. We're doing the same today, using just different ways of measurement, the MEG and the MRI. These modern techniques will help us to make sure that our interventions with kids, medical interventions today, make a lasting difference in their lives, a positive one. This will help us to change the way America cares for children and families. And that's our Boes mission, then and now.